What do today's employers say they want from graduates? Strong technical skills relevant to a specific discipline. We're talking about what you're learning right here to be ready for a technology-driven career. What's changing is that industry leaders now overwhelmingly say that they need strong communication and teamwork skills, global awareness, and most importantly, the ability to adapt to a constantly changing world. Now, as the Purdue Polytechnic Institute, we are evolving. We're building on our strengths and adding more of what today's workforce needs. More hands-on learning, more real-world experience, and more project-based teamwork that organically strengthens communication skills, encourages creativity, and builds the critical thinking abilities that employers demand. So, why did we change our name to Purdue Polytechnic? Because the changes we're making are so extensive that a new name redefines who we are in Indiana, across the country, and around the world. Why Polytechnic? The name was first used in the late 18th century to describe what was then an unknown discipline, engineering. What we're doing at Purdue is also new. We are redefining Polytechnic for the 21st century, and our efforts have already received national attention. And when you're asked, what's Purdue Polytechnic? You can answer like this. It's one of the 10 colleges at Purdue. You're getting deep technical knowledge in your major. You're also getting skills like communication and collaboration to work on any team, plus real-world experience to make you the right person for the job. The 21st Century Polytechnic is innovation in education. Here at Purdue, we are leading the way.